back of the VIP. Whipped cream and cherry, strawberries on top, and you won't stop. With the dough lock, don't knock while the bull rock, the gold box, the gold box, so we gotta wait till the show stop. How about on the beach with the packs in? Pick up your thighs and call me the Pac-Man. Table top, just give me a lap dance. Rock to the bar, to the floor, to the flat deck. That man, oh, woo! Get the fun of bathroom, bring it back to the classroom. However you want it, love, love, gonna tap that ass. See, I cast on when I pass on. Get a tight grip and I grasp on. See, I flash up and I'll last on. And if it ain't good, then I trash on. Will you stash on my ladder free? Tell me what they fantasy like I'm on roof, roof. Tell your boyfriend not to be mad at me. I wanna take you from your head to your toes. And I wanna move.
If you're driving through Isla Morado, Lazy D's, a little lunch spot, has the best conch fritters. And it just has an amazing view and all these really cool pelicans. We ended up staying there for quite some time, just taking pictures and enjoying the beautiful beach.
Cause you know me too proud. How about up in the White House? I'm making sure the lights out. Champagne with my campaign. Let me do my damn thing. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? Oh, the song, the jacuzzi in the back row at the movie. You can scratch my back and rule me. You can push me and just pull me. On hay in the middle of the bar. Woo! Roof panels on silk sheet. Eat it fresh fruit. Sweep your woman right off of her feet. Cause I wanna nick you from your head to your toe.
In Key West, you have to go to the Sunset Pier for sunset and get the key lime pie. It was delicious, and the views are just incredible. Smathers Beach has sand that they actually import in from the Bahamas. So if you have to pick a beach to go to, it definitely was one of the most beautiful beaches there.
I wanna get you in the back seat, windows up, that's the way you like to fuck. Fuck up, glug alert, rip the pants and rip the shirt. Rough six, make it hurt.
The views from the top of La Concha Hotel are amazing, so if you get a chance to get a massage up there or even stay there, that would be fabulous. There's also this crazy cat man and some tricks around town. There's Mile Zero and lots of roosters around town, and the southernmost point in the continental U.S., so you have to check that out. If you go at night, there's no lines at all. Sloppy Joe's has great live music, so you can dance there. Drag Asylum is a really cool spot if you want to go see a drag show. We also found some great outdoor dancing at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Factories or hundreds of folks. What about the camp stove? That chocolate, chocolate, make